this will definitely come in handy. I guess there's only one thing to do. Press on. See if I can find a way out. This place gets so big.
He appears from the shadows to rain his sweet blessings upon me. The figure of ink that shines in the darkness. I see you, my savior. I pray you hear me. Those old songs, yes, I still sing them. For I know you are coming to save me. And I will be swept into your final loving embrace. But love requires sacrifice. Can I get an amen?
I said, can I get an amen?
Hello? Excuse me, can you help me? Hello?
Where the hell did he go? Need to get power to this gate somehow. Should be a couple switches nearby. Then maybe I can open it.
Thank you.
installs this ink machine over our heads. Then it begins to leak. 3 times last month, we couldn't even get out of our department because the ink had flooded the stairwell. Joey's solution? An ink pump to drain it periodically. Now I have this ugly pump switch right in my office. People in and out all day. Thanks, Joey. Just what I needed. More distractions. These stupid cartoon songs don't write themselves, you know?
Looks like the stairwell's flooded. If I'm gonna get out of here, I'll need to find a way to drain it. Well, there's the pump switch, all right. But that's one hell of a leak blocking the door, though. If I could just stop that ink from flowing, maybe I can get in.
So I was going to get my dustpan from the hall closet the other day, and guess what? I can't find my stupid keys. It's like they disappeared in the thin air or something. All I can think of is that they must have fallen in one of the garbage cans that I was making my rounds last week. I just hope nobody tells Sammy. Because if he finds out I lost my keys,